at this point, I have no reason to believe that what he wrote in the yearbook is anything but his signature.
Does your client, Beverly Young Nelson, remember him signing it?
She remembers being with him. It was on the counter. She alleges that he took it, that he signed it, and she was thrilled that he had signed it because, as far as she knew, he was a DA, and that was an important position.
So she saw him sign it.
I don't think at the time she had a clue whether he was an assistant DA or a DA, but he signed it. She took it. As far as she knows, I mean, there's no reason for her to think it's anything but his signature.
But did she see him sign it?
I haven't asked her if she saw him, but we did describe what happened that evening in question, that what she alleges was that she put it on the counter, that I think that he asked to sign, or that he did sign it. That's all.
I ask this because it seems like you're not 100% sure that it is his signature. And if you're not 100% sure that it is his signature, why would you show it at a press conference?
Well, why does anybody doubt that it is his signature?
Well, Roy Moore's campaign is saying, and Roy Moore himself is saying, it's not his signature.
Well, he has a motive to say that, and let him prove that it's not. We have offered to provide it to an independent expert at the hearing, which would be held in Washington, and we have allowed it to be examined.
So have you gotten any response from anybody in Congress?
I have no reason. They have not provided me any evidence to suggest that it is not his signature. All they've done is make this bold assertion that it's not, but they have not provided any evidence whatsoever to support their assertion.